The Wild coming off an easy win over Boston, playing the final contest of a four-game road trip Thursday night as they battle the Sabres. Minnesota has won five of their last six against Buffalo. Devan Dubnyk in net is tied for third all-time in wins by a Wild goaltender coming in. We go to KeyBank Arena for the action.
Connecting their passes, and do they have speed through the neutral zone? So far it looks they're getting the puck up the ice nicely from their D to their forwards. Eric Sadek fires and scores! And what a start to the career for Eriksson Ek. 5 points in four games. This is his second NHL goal, and the Wild have a 1-0 lead.
Below the faceoff dot and still finds it off the pipe. This is spectacular to be able to find an off-balance shot like that over the blocker. My goodness, that's going to be fun to watch if he can continue to do that.
Forward. Gives to Suter, and now Stewart ahead for Zucker. Zucker in the load, he scores!
A breakaway that Zucker earned all the way through that shift. Good eyes by Stewart, and Zucker this time puts it home on a move that goes over the glove on the backhand.
Fifth in the league in shots on goal coming into play tonight. Reinhardt in the corner nearly got to that rebound before Dubnyk could slide to his left. Ennis spins away from Zucker. Ennis fires, saved by Dubnyk. In a couple of games where his minutes got up there, he said, hey, if he's the best guy going and the only guy going, we'll use him. Suter fires, scores! From the top of the circle, Suter beats Nilsson. And the Wild have a three-goal lead. He joins Prosser and Scandella as defensemen tonight who earned their first helper of the year. Here's Staal on the breakaway for Minnesota. Staal hooked from behind and a save by Nilsson. And will he this time get the penalty shot?
Whenever you get a shot, referees will be reluctant to give you a penalty shot. It wasn't a strong backhand, but it still made it towards the goaltender.
Hops across for Coyle, ahead to Staal. Staal gives to Koivu with the empty net. Koivu scores, and Minnesota will put the icing on this one. It's 4-0 Wild.
The Wild continue to roll, blanking the Sabres 4-0. It's the second straight shutout for Devan Dubnyk as he tallies 38 saves. He also moves into sole possession for third on the Wild's all-time win list. Ryan Suter continues to lead the Wild in points, tallying a goal and an assist. He has 9 points on the season. Up next, the Wild hosts the Stars Saturday, and the Sabres welcome the Panthers.